We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
And our local politicians have failed us miserably because it was hard. It was hard to save the Clark Reservoir. So they sold out. They sold out to the county for a dollar. And Union County failed miserably. And this is what the Clark Reservoir looks like today. Because it is a bastard waterway that nobody wants. Yeah, they're pissing your money away on wasteful construction pet projects like this one at Oak Ridge Park.
I'm home. All the time. Finally, really did it. You maniacs! You blew it up! Oh, damn you! God damn you all to hell!
What your country can do for you.
That's right. Ask what you can do for your country. That's what I'm all about. So here's what you can do on Sundays at 8 o'clock. You can join me on Melvin Court for some cleanup at the Resi. We're going to be doing some cleanup at the Clark Reservoir, whether they like it or not. And we're going to be posting it on social media. And we're going to be sending them a message that this is no longer acceptable. These toxic chemicals will burn your lungs, sting your eyes, give you headaches, and the long-term effects, well, you can figure that one out for yourself. Do it for your children. Do it for yourself. And if that doesn't work for you, do it for your property values. And I want you to think about that in November, because governments should be afraid of their people. Well, I'm not a politician. I'm an old soldier on a mission. A mission from God. Well, I'm John Victor Jacobson, and you're damn right I approve this message. And if you want to get involved, well, you can just private message me right here on Facebook. And I'm going to throw this up on YouTube, too. Yeah, baby. Hoo-wee. Bink.